Okay. Let's see if I can get this suit back online. Damn space pirates. There's quite a bit of damage. Okay. Let's try this. This should do it here. Good. Alright, it seems to be powering back on. Okay. Looking good-ish. Computer, activate. Functioning properly, or so it seems. Okay, that's a good surprise, considering all of this physical damage I'm gonna have to repair. And that's not even including what I can't see. Computer, scan for repair locations. Damn it. That's a lot more than I thought. Let's see here. All right, there's the damage to the motherboard. Looks like shields and arm cannon. Great. Alright, I guess I'll go ahead and get started. I probably should start with this whole wiring mess. Alright. Let me go ahead and take a look here. See if I can find where it's coming from. Okay. Looks like it's all leading back to here. And great. By the looks of it, it seems this hatch maybe stuck or jammed. See if I can get it open here. No. Okay. I guess I can try with some of the tools here. What do I have? I guess I could try to pry it open here. It's really stuck on there. See if I can get it just a little bit more here. Okay. Maybe I can jam this underneath and All right. Let's see here. Ooh, maybe not good. What happened in here? Everything seems to be like welded together. Ugh. I'll probably have to replace some of those wires. Let's see. Okay. Well, I wonder how much of it is truly affected by all of this. Computer, target light. All right. Okay. Computer, stop. All right, I'm probably gonna have to replace most of this. Let's just see if I can clean it up here. Should be good. No. Looks like I may need to get all the way back in here. This doesn't fix it. Those damn space pirates owe me a new suit. All right. This should be enough, I think. Okay. And let's just clip the ends. Melt that into place. Okay. There we go. Let's see here. Okay. A bit more. let me just click the access on. Looks like I have a couple loose screws in here, so should do it. Okay. Just going to screw those back into place here. But yeah. Better. Okay. Now let's just close the hatch here. Still seems to be maybe some oil will help. Hopefully this loosens or lubricates it enough to help me get it shut. Of drops here. Good. Should do it. And just close that up. Okay. And let's try. Perfect. Alright, slid into place that time, so let me get a screw. Let me test it out. Here goes nothing. Computer, target light. Okay. Seems to be much better. Very good. Computer stop. And let me just test the frequencies here. Computer, analyze frequencies. Okay. Good. Alright. Alright, good. Both good readings. Not bad. Test one more time. Last one. Very good. That all looks great. All right. Cross one off my list. What's next? Right. The shields. Okay, that should be over here. Looks like the power source shattered. Alright, so not too bad. That should be a little bit more of an easier fix here. Let me remove the old one. Computer, test shield. All right, good. At least we had one easy fix of the day. All right, power off. Let's close up the arm. Seems to be busted, but I can replace it with a new one here. Let me remove that one. Okay. There we are. Computer, turn off arm cannon. There. Okay. set that in place. Okay. You just try moving it. Alright, it seems to be secure. Computer, power on arm cannon. Alright. Looks to be online. Okay. Should be all set. I'll be damned if I let those space pirates mess you up again. You just clean off the helmet here. Computer, scan for repair locations. Alright, none found. Good. Alright. I should be good till tomorrow. See any more issues. Great. Alright. Computer, power down.